Viagra. Not just for humans anymore.
I'm Justin Bieber, and I just wanted to say hi to all my fans in Hollywood.
Who in the blue hell are you?
And with this factory, he was then able to, you know, make a bunch of computers and then sell those computers and make a bunch of money selling those computers. And...
Hiya, Bobby.
Hi, Dad.
You wanna go for a ride?
Jumping.
Jump in.
I'm a Bobby girl in the Bobby world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can push my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.
Come on, Bobby, let's go party. Come on, Bobby, let's go party.
Oh, I'm having so much fun.
Well, Bobby, we're just getting started.
Oh, I love you, Dad.
And if...
There's a new pet.
Chia.
Chia Pet, the pottery that grows. It's fun and easy. Soak your chia, spread the seeds, keep it watered, and watch it grow. And now grow a whole collection of fun with chia teddy bears. Puppies, kittens, rams, bulls. There's even a chia tree to keep your pets company. Chia Pets and Trees, the pottery that grows.
The Chia Pet and Chia Tree are available at Kmart, Rite Aid, Ames, and Woolworth. Makes a great gift.
Are you bored with your life? Do you need some excitement?
Maybe you need to add some music to your repertoire while you sing in the shower.
Then look no further than Main State Music Theater.
At 22 Elm Street in Brunswick, Maine.
Hey, wait a minute. Where the hell is Brunswick?
Look at a map.
The Slaving Cowboy. Not coming to a fucking theater near you.
Film not yet rated because it's shit.
Bowflex.
Chuck Norris ain't there. Oh, that's right. We killed him.
Or rather, the most interesting man in the world killed him.
Stay thirsty, my friends.
Baby, if we had to rearrange letters of the alphabet, I put you and I together.
The Serial Killer Look. Available at all major fashion retailers this fall.
In Africa, try relocating a leopard back into the wild, but it won't budge. Rule number one, never poke an angry wildcat with a stick. Watch again. The ranger panics and the window sticks. Now, it's the leopard's turn to do the poking. The ranger's pretty beat up, but he's lucky.
Congress made a pair of bird shoes for last year's MVP.
Yep.
Well, they made a pair of magic shoes for this year's MVP.
Okay, Magic, show me what you got.
The bird shoe, the magic shoe. Choose your weapon from Converse.
Hey, did you know that the stars like to grab drinks with their pals?
And I thought I was the only one who craved gumballs.
And they seem to like to grab something on the go.
And do they do straighten their hair.
And they like to shush their tykes.
Man, stars are just like us.
Yeah, I never knew that.
Who knew they were human?
We didn't.
Stupid, pointless shit. Available everywhere.
Bang! Gun! I am invincible! Yes! I am invincible! Yes! I am invincible!
Yeah, I'm gonna need you guys work probably tomorrow and on the weekends as well. Maybe from 7, 9 o'clock at night, yeah.
Luxurious apartments. Come with us. Top of the line rooms, very nice.
And very low prices.
We see, we have the bathroom here, which is pretty much all we can offer you. And it's, how much would you say? 2 to 5 million?
I got a thing the owner wanted. 3 million.
I don't know, 2 to 5 million. So if you're interested, please call 1-800. You're a fucking idiot. I will be happy to set up an appointment for you. So, have a nice day. Are you unable to get up for your girlfriend? Or is your man unable to get up for you? Don't worry, you're not alone.
Come on down to Ace Dick's Hardware, located at 127 East 22nd Street. Hang that right on Lexington Avenue.
There's a reason why Mike's are white.
He's wired, he's got a bomb!
He's lying, there's no bomb! What? Don't shoot! Don't shoot! Ah!
You ain't never getting up, bitch.
Although I admire Bieber's chivalry, he was at a numerical disadvantage. Therefore, I have to give the edge to CSI. Edge CSI.
Justin Bieber, you are not the deadliest fictional warrior. You lose.
Hey,
was good.
Majin Buu or Male Anatomy? Find the answer down at Ace Dick's Hardware.
Stop on by.
Can I finish my dinner now?
From Play-Doh. They love it.
That's because they can do so much with it.
You're the Play-Doh boy.
Right. Kids love to squish it and squash it and roll it. But most of all, kids like Play-Doh because they can make anything they imagine.
I remember you.
I remember you, too.
Play-Doh. Touch my goldfish, Mommy.
Oh, I had a little help.
Have money you would like to waste on unnecessary bullshit? Well, look no further than Lazy Construction. We'll spend your money faster than Enron crashed.
Call us today for a free consultation at 1-800-FUCK-YOU. If you have money to waste, if anyone wastes money better than us, we'll top it. Guaranteed.
The government has nothing on us.
Tolerate any competition from other predators. Especially other lions, as without this tight they would surely leave themselves and their young vulnerable. But recently we witnessed an interesting turn of events. No sooner had the pride male left the tent than another totally unknown male made an entrance and proceeded to better acquaint himself with one of the females.
What happens when a small town rabbi comes to the big city?
Hey, who's that girl over there? She has a nice ass. Go on, bring her over here. I think I'll give her communion.
But you can't, Rabbi Joe. This is a synagogue.
Shut the front door and go get me a piece of bread, you unfaithful yeshiva.
On March 27th, this small town man comes to the city with a big plan.
My son, I will show you the meaning of God's law. If you bring me that little
there. But Rabbi Joe, that's my mom. That's committing adultery. You can't do that.
I don't give a shit about that. Speak only when you are spoken to, you disobedient yeshiva.
Yes, Rabbi Joe.
Rabbi Joe. In theaters, March 27th. Film rated S for shit.
Ah, you pasty-faced yeshivas!
Oh my god, my ass! Fuck!
On April 9th, what happens when you just can't seem to get it out?
Ah, that damn cheese! Fuck! Ah!
From the filmmakers that brought you The Departed, comes The Constipated. Rated S for shit.
What happens when scientists get serious?
I'm getting serious, baby.
See what happens when scientists get serious.
Serious.
Is your woman annoying you? Is she withholding, and we don't mean money, from you?
Have no fear. We want you for no, ma'am. If you want more information, log on to noma'am.com or call 1-800-BUNDY. We need you now.
Look at you, little guy.
Say hello to my little friend.
Oh, wild.
Legends of the Hidden Temple. With your guide, Kirk Fogg. And here he is now!
Thank you very much! Thank you! Nice to see you! Nice to see you, old man! Welcome to Legends of the Hidden Temple! The rooms are filled with lost treasures that are protected by mysterious Mayan temple guards. Only Olmec knows the legend behind each of the treasures in his temple. Which one are we going to hear about today?